Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. A woman can't drive this car. It's always happening every day. Hello, go to come driver. Maybe some of you they would like back undermine. I would say, oh, we are a woman, we are just driving. And be there, Nadeon, get a new they're picking me up, bang, Pagamis, and would bang with the pass. My name is Figile Loretta Mwenya. I work as a fleet driver at MSF. I wrote 3 applications for being a driver, housekeeper, and the tech clerk. Then I got a call from the office that I must come for an interview for being a driver. I was so confident that I'll do it. I know people, they go around, when I drive around town, they're always looking at me. This woman's driving such a big car, how come? So I feel very happy. So when we go to the community, they appreciate me. Oh, we're also working here since we are driving. Hi, this organization is helping us. They appreciate MSF. I learned a lot about this organization concerning HIV and TB. When I arrive, I check my car, the oils and everything, the water, everything. It's a lady's car, it must always look clean. I'm a woman and I'm a driver. I don't have a shame about that. To the women up there, don't be afraid. Go there and do it with confidence.